And every time Paul does slay a hog, you can hear that hog scream.